My name's Chris Korbulic. I'm 24 years old, and I grew up in Rogue River, Oregon. It is an accomplishment to be the first to have run all the big drops on Rail Gorge, but it's not anything specific that I was going after. Just north of the Rio Piaxla, which is the deepest canyon in North America. And the Rio Presidio is the second deepest, according to Ben, along with Rafa Ortiz and Daniel Magoya. Totally unbelievable. You know, the Grand Canyon, just super tight. You know, you've got 4,000 foot walls. Oh, what inspired us specifically to do that trip in one day? Certainly it was knowing that it had been done, that it was possible. You know, that Grace and Hillicky laid it down, did it, what, 5 years ago or something? In one day. We way too high, always coming up with something clever. Arcosa Nostra, Cypress Hill, Matacera. Feeling fancy in the head, bro, why I better? And we just clowning on what we call some joderera. Call me Sandy, wild child from the Isles. I can go forever like an old-fashioned country mile. Yeah, it has to be. It has to be Chris.
I was going to say someone like Chris, but there's not really anybody like him right now. Chris's skills in the water are, I would say that he's actually a better kayaker than I am. As much as it pains me to say that.